If you use Google Chrome on your PC, laptop or smartphone, you need to watch this video. Today I am going to show you how you can increase download speed on Chrome. Google Chrome has a hidden feature called parallel downloading that can increase download speed. The feature becomes helpful when you are downloading a large file. Normally, when you download a file from any website, it makes a single connection and it starts downloading the file. If you enable parallel downloading, it makes multiple connections with the file server and downloads different parts of the same file simultaneously. This makes file downloading faster. The number of parallel connections depend on the file server, so we cannot exactly say how much faster the downloading will be, but it will certainly be faster than before. To enable parallel downloading, open Chrome and type Chrome Flex in the address bar. See that search bar at the top, type in parallel downloading to search for the option, use drop-down to enable it. Now relaunch the browser. You can follow the same thing on Chrome's mobile app to enable parallel downloading. Now when you download any file on Chrome, downloading will be faster. That's it. Now you know how to enable parallel downloading in Chrome to make file downloads faster than before. If you find this video helpful, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe for more similar tech videos. Thanks for watching.